It's still so cute and cozy in here. We have so many memories in this place. So many.
Yeah, we do. We do. Yeah, not much has changed at all. I feel like this place is embedded in my brain because we was here all the time.
All
the time,
every single day.
Yeah, Grandma brought us here almost every, almost every day if it wasn't Bible study, revival.
Yep, the usher board meetings. We weren't even on the usher board.
Nah.
Oh, boy. Do you remember that one time you got in trouble for writing in permanent marker on the fifth pew, Josh loves Shauna Lee? You got in so much trouble that day.
Here we
that
go with
was
this.
Hilarious.
Oh my! All right, cuz, why did you have to do that?
You got in so much trouble that day. So
hey,
much.
Hey! All right, now don't do that because I could bring up some stuff you did here too,
why?
Right? Yeah,
yeah. Let's just keep it. Let's just move forward, move along.
But if I'm honest, you know, I've been trying to laugh and everything, but I can't believe Grandma was gone. I mean, she was the rock for us, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And I don't know what to do without her. I don't think I can make it without her.
Well, listen, you can make it. We can. Sweetheart, look at
me. This is too much.
I know. Look at me, though. Grandma left behind a legacy. Even though she was your rock, she's gone now. But the same God that lived in Grandma lives in us. You got this.
I know God is faithful. I hear you, cuz. And really what you're saying is it's the truth. Yeah. It's the truth. But you know what? It's getting too heavy in here. I don't want to tear up in here. And let's do what we always do. We sing. You know, Grandma loved to hear us sing. And so let's just sing Grandmama's favorite song one more time. You know the one, right?
Mm-hmm, of course.
Yeah, let's do it one more time for Grandma.